Every
your finger?
I haven't done it yet, but I soon shall.
When do you expect to do it?
When I fasten my scarf again.
Well, why don't we take care?
That accounts for the bleeding, you see. Now you understand the way things happen here.
Well, why don't we scream now?
Well, I've done all the screaming already. What would be the point of doing it all over again?
I'm so glad it's over for you.
I wish I could manage to be glad, only I never can remember the rule.
Only, I can't make sense of anything here. Oh, everything isn't as it seems, and everything is just nonsense.
Oh, don't go on like that. Consider what a lovely day it is. Consider what a great adventure you're on. Consider what o'clock it is. Consider anything, only don't be upset.
Can you keep from being upset by considering things?
That's the way it's done. No one can do two things at once, you know. Let's start by considering your age. How old are you?
I'm 12 exactly.
You needn't say exactly. I can consider it without that. Now let me give you something to consider. I'm just 101 years, 5 weeks, 2 months, and 3 days old.
I can't believe that.
Can't you? Try again. Take a deep breath and shut your eyes.
But there's no use in trying. One can consider such impossible things.
I dare say you haven't had much practice. Why, when I was your age, I used to practice as many as 30 minutes every day. Why, sometimes I imagined as many as 6 impossible things before breakfast. Well, I'm finally set. Let me see what time it is. Oh no! Oh my goodness gracious! I'm late! I must be going now! I hope we meet again at the Queen's Croquet Game!
What croquet game? Where?
Oh, you'll find it. Just don't look for it. Bye now!
Thank you.
that the way you do it?
No! It's I and I for last March, just before he went mad. You know, it was at the Pride concert given by the Queen of Hearts. And I had to sing, Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Bat, how I wonder where you're at. You know that song for us?
Well, I personally like it, but